Hi guys.
Hello. What the fuck?
I don't know what I was gonna say. Anyways, so me and my sister are doing a sister tag today. And this is my sister Monica.
This is Paola, she's my sister.
This is our other sister, but she's not doing the video today.
Anyways, so we're doing like the sister tag on YouTube. So we're just gonna answer like a few questions and then yeah, just go from there. Okay? So let's begin. Okay, first question is how and when did you meet? I met Paola when I was 7 years old. And I met her at Barton Memorial Hospital. Yes, I did.
Jenny's joking!
Oh my god, he's joking! Jenny! You okay, Jenny? Oh, Jenny, you know.
Sorry, my dad is joking.
Anyways.
Yeah, so 7 years ago, Barton Memorial Hospital, she was like this little piece of shit.
Yeah, and I met her like when I could see.
Okay, when was that?
I don't know, but like I saw you like when I was a baby, like you could start to see. Anyways.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Describe, the second question is describe each other in one word.
Loud. I would describe Paula as loud.
I'm not loud.
I mean, if you know her, you probably know that she's kind of loud. But if you live with her, you'll know that she's extremely fucking loud. But, yeah.
And I'll describe Monica as funny.
Okay.
And fun. And fun to be around with.
Hello. I'll describe you as funny too, because you do a lot of random stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, the next question. If we were to go anywhere together in the world, where and why?
Oh, I know. I want to go with her to New York so we can go get a hot dog at a hot dog stand. Like in the movies.
That was weird.
How about you?
I would want to go... I don't know. I probably want to go to like Hawaii or something. Nah, not Hawaii.
England.
No.
Wait.
Florida. Where's that place where all the castles are at?
England.
No.
Switzerland.
No. Ireland or something like that? I don't know, but where they have like all the castles. Yeah, I would want to go there. Okay, so next one. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
Her.
I take a long time.
Yeah.
She can get dressed in like 5 minutes.
I know, like she gets it in the shower and then she's like doing her makeup and then I'm like already done. And I got in the shower too or something and I'm already done.
Yeah. Well, oh well, whatever. Okay, what's your favorite animal? My favorite animal is Charlie.
It says, what's their favorite animal, honey? Not yours.
Oh, well, my favorite animal is Charlie. Hers is,
I like kitties. Just kidding, I don't like cats. I like cheetahs. No, I don't like cheetahs. I like zebras.
I like zebras. Yeah, she likes zebras.
And pandas and koala bears.
Yeah. What's mine?
Dogs.
No? Oh, I only like my dog.
Okay, leopard.
Yeah, I like leopard.
Do we have anything matching? Yes, we have a Hello Kitty shirt.
We have slippers.
Slippers, pants.
No.
Yeah, these
oh,
pants.
Yeah.
We have some pink pants. Oh, we have matching flats. We have matching bows.
Sweaters, hoodies,
yeah.
A whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
And that's it. No, that's not it.
I know, that's all they have matching.
What is your favorite physical attribute?
I like
Paula's butt.
Damn.
It's hot. She has a nice butt. Show the camera.
No.
Come on.
Show your butt to the camera.
No.
I like Monica's titties.
I'm just kidding.
I like Monica's facial feature.
Okay.
Yes.
That's hot. Favorite personality traits? What's that?
Something about them.
Oh, the personality? I don't know. I like that Fauna, she's like hella love, like, I don't know. Like, she's hella nice and, you know, she'll talk to anyone. She's like, she's not shy and she's true, not like other people that say they're friends. And they're really not. So she's like hella real, you know? And she's funny. She's, you know, she loves like everyone. And like whenever you're with her, like the vibe, like it's always like good.
Okay. I like that Monica is funny. And then she like teaches me stuff. And then me and her get along. And then we talk shit to each other, and then we're just like laughing about it. And then like, she does funny dances.
Shut up. That only happens when we're here at the house. Only me and her.
Oh, my hand. Yeah. Funny dances. Owie, my hand hurts.
Paula's evil sometimes though. She's evil to my dogs.
Wait, this is not dog tag. What's the other question?
Doesn't matter.
Does your sister have a hidden talent? Yes, Monica pops her butt really good.
Get down.
She shakes her ass like jiggly like this.
You're stupid. That's not true.
I'm just kidding. No, my sister does makeup.
Bomb ass.
Not kidding. She doesn't really pop her butt. That's Christian.
Yeah. Christian pops his butt.
Christian pops his ass like
he's a big booty hoe.
Yeah. He fucking like pops it all the time.
Mm-hmm. Christian Casillas. Just, you know, you can Google him, look for him on Facebook.
Hit me up and I'll give you his number. No, just kidding. Anyways. What's the other one?
Paula's hidden talent is,
I'm a comedian. I'm just kidding.
What's your hidden talent?
Reading.
No. She cleans her room really fast.
Like 4 hours.
Not even.
No, I know.
She does makeup too. She's learning, but she's really good.
I like to do stuff on the computer.
Oh yeah, she's good at the computer. Computer tech.
Yes. I'm gonna work at Geek Squad one day.
She can fix anything. Not really, but yeah. And then, yeah, that's it. That was short.
I know.
Anyway, so today, we went to Starbucks with Christian and Moy, and yeah, it was fun. Then they came over and we had dinner.
Bomb dinner.
Bomb dinner. And then we watched a movie. And yeah, it was fun.
And anyways, before we go,
this is my sister. I love her.
Don't mess up my hair, jerk.
It's already messed up, honey.
Look at your hair.
It looks bomb. Well, I cut my bangs today by myself. They're okay. I like them.
Anyways, so let's say bye because they're gonna get bored. Okay. That was the sister tag. And hope you guys liked it. If you're on, if you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe to our pages.
Hell yeah, subscribe.
Mine is iHeartKitty1. You know that thing.
Mine's youtube.com/allthingsbeautiful. So subscribe, and then we'll be making more videos because, yeah, we don't really have time right now.
Yeah, subscribe to my, watch my videos and then follow me on Twitter and then, like, ask me questions on Forspring and, like, add me on Facebook.
Yes. Yeah. So, if you guys have any questions, you know, just comment below and then we'll make another video. If you guys like need advice or just have like any random questions you want to ask about ourselves, comment and then we'll make like another video and then we'll answer. Okay? Just because we're bored. Okay?
Yes!
And then, yeah. That's it. So, bye! With someone by electronic